Our planet is so diverse, you would not even recognize that you were on it if you were to be teleported at some of the strangest places here. Summer, winter, autumn, and spring. We all experience these changes in seasons. But did you know that it also snows inside the ocean? Yes, snowfall in the ocean is a real thing, not an imaginary construct. It is actually called marine snow. So how does snowfall occur underwater?
The term marine snow is used for all kinds of things within the ocean that start at the top or middle layer of water and slowly drift to the seafloor. This mostly includes waste such as dead and decomposing animals, poop, silt, and other organic items washed into the sea from land. Sounds filthy, right? It may sound gross to us, but the creatures living in the deep sea would not think so. It is the only source of nutrition for them as they live deep inside the sea. These snowflakes are not just a food source but also play a vital role in keeping the earth cool. When we go inside the sea till 660 feet, you can see the sunlight, but as you go deeper, it gets darker and darker till you hit the ocean floor and see snowflakes all around yourself.
So who was the first person to notice these snowflakes?
In the 1930s, a biologist named William Beebe rode a submarine to go inside the ocean to explore it and saw these white fluffy particles inside it. After a few decades, later scientists declared what these white particles consist of: dead and decaying plant animals matter, sediment, sand, and other organic material that drift from the upper layer of sea to lower ones, and as these particles fall, they're clumped together to make larger pieces, helping them to reach the ocean floor faster. These snowflakes are rich in carbon and nitrogen. As sunlight cannot reach the lower part of the ocean, it provides an energy source of the deep sea creatures, and they are not the only ones benefiting from it.
Most of Earth's inhabitants should be thankful to marine snow for trapping carbon dioxide, for keeping the earth cool enough for life to take off. But how?
When a living organism dies, microbes take over their body and decompose them. The smell then comes from a dead body is a proof that microorganisms are in action. But when marine snow transfer dead organism in the seafloor, they end up filling carbon dioxide as well as act as a reserve house for the gas.
In fact, the National Atmospheric and Oceanic Administration reports that the deep sea floor builds about 20 feet of this organic material every million years. And by using sediment traps, scientists have found that the seafloor traps 850 million tons of carbon per year, making them extremely important carbon sinks and finally burying them. But not all particles get that far.
They are often eaten by fish or marine mammals during their slow fall, just to be digested and pooped out elsewhere within the ocean to start the cycle all over again. Once the trip is complete, this decomposing host pose is often a welcome food source for animals in deep water and on the ocean floor that don't have reliable food in the sparse darkness. Some animals, like the vampire squid, have special adaptation to assist them better catch and eat the falling particles. The snow is also important to small growing animals such as eel larvae, which rely on the stuff for up to 4 months during their development.
Because of marine snowflakes, the carbon dioxide level is 200 to 300 ppm, higher than the current level. The carbon dioxide level measured in May 2020 was 417 ppm. It is the highest the Earth has seen in 3 million years. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any feedback, please let us know in the comment section below.